So, Alan, if you could just tell me a little bit about United Wholesale Mortgage. What does that mean for the people who may not know at home?
Right, so we're the largest wholesale lender in the country. We focus on mortgage brokers, and we help them grow their business. Last year, we did about $45 billion in business. This year, we're on pace to do about $105 billion in business. It's not because of the way we're growing. It's because mortgage brokers are starting to grow their business. And we have the philosophy is that we have to do everything that we can to help our brokers grow their business and expect nothing in return. We're relationship driven, we're not transaction driven.
And you don't work with individuals at all from a, let's say, a homeowner perspective. You're solely working with brokers.
We're solely working with mortgage brokers. And you know, the past 10, 15 years, the knock on mortgage brokers is they can't do good by the consumer. Well, if you take a look at what mortgage brokers are doing and why this is so important for real estate agents, they're closing loans in 15 days or less. They have more options for their consumers, right? Because they're dealing with different wholesalers. They have better technology, they have better service, and they have better pricing. Because when you deal with a retailer, your pricing is much higher. When a consumer goes to a mortgage broker, that mortgage broker shops on behalf of the client, getting them the best deal, the best rate, and providing them with elite client service.
Let's talk about what you do and how you are a differentiator in the marketplace. Can we talk about, what really sets you apart?
Yeah, so as I said earlier, we help our brokers grow their business. So we give them tools like Brand 360, which has a full suite of tools to help them grow their business through marketing. We also give them a partnership where our technology is the best in the industry, where they, you can literally take a submission to closing in 15 days or less. Where the average turn time for closings on purchases or refis is 45, 50, 60 days.
If we can talk a little bit about back end and how the availability of money to you maybe has changed to help your brokers, is it become more difficult or is it easy? Because you need to have that opportunity and that in order to be able to service your brokers properly.
Absolutely. So we're an eight paper lender. So we've been in business for over 30 years. And 10, 15 years ago when the market fell apart, right, one of the things that our owner said when everybody was doing non-QM loans and stated income, stated asset, Ninja and all that, we weren't doing any of that stuff. We were doing straight conventional FHA paper, so we were doing good paper. So when a lot of our competitors went off on the wayside because they didn't have access to funds, well, investors wanted to give us more money because they saw the type of paper that we were doing back in 2006, 2007, and beyond.
What would you say is the current state of the lending market? I mean, people are still looking to invest, whether it's residentially or commercially.
Yeah. So commercial side, I can't speak too much about because we don't focus on that. Mm-hmm. We don't do any of that stuff. Residentially, yes. You know, first-time home buyers, that's a growing market. You know, right now, values are really good. People are still, there's still cash out refinances available. People are consolidating debt because values are up. So the market, it looks pretty good for brokers. So back in 2007, 2006, before the market crashed, brokers had 50, 55% of the market. Well, that dropped to like 7%. Now brokers are back up to 20% and it keeps growing every single year.
When we talk about your marketplace and things like that, how can brokers hear about you and learn more about you to partner with you?
They can go to uwm.com. But you know, last year, like I said, we did $45 billion in business. We're 35% of the market. So nobody does more transactions than we do at United Wholesale Mortgage. We've got a pretty good hold across the country. Everybody really knows who we are and what we do. But if you don't, just go to uwm.com. We have all that information for you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.